Let's have another gameplay with Alan Wake here on Lenovo Legion Go, and let me show you some custom settings that will give you some amazing experience with this game, and they will let you to enjoy high quality graphics with the game. At this point I have performance mode selected here 1200p resolution for the device, and for graphics my advice is this one. If you really want a higher FPS, go with 1600 by 1000 instead of 1920 by 1200. If you keep 1200p resolution, you will lower the graphics to medium in order to have 50-60 frames. If you lower the resolution to 1600 by 1000, you will gain the advantage that you can increase the quality for graphics and the game will look phenomenal. At this point I have the high quality profile customized here, and I increased even more the draw distance and grass distance. The game looks absolutely gorgeous, and let me show you. This is the best experience ever. Whoa, Alan Wake.
This is Pat Maine, and you're listening to KBF-FM. Folks, I want to apologize for kind of abandoning you to that looping music track last night, but I was detained. You see? Thank you.
was supposed to meet the kidnapper at noon in the main building. The coal mine was quiet. It was a museum now.
Jerked around by you. You want to see your wife alive? Because if you do, you better watch what you say.
And as I said, if you go with even a higher TDP than the one available in performance mode, you'll have a better experience for your game.
Find a way to avoid electrocution.